Here after the South Park Burros just came away with their first win of the season, TJ Peters as well as Dagan Springer taking some time to talk with us. And we'll start off with you, Dagan. A couple games into the year, a couple hundred yard games for you as well. 205 yards actually today. How do you feel about the way you're running right now and as far as being a senior leader on the team?
You know, I feel pretty good. You know, I'm trying to just lead my team and carry them down the field. And then everybody else just needs to do their part and things will just fall into play. So.
TJ, you seem to be a little bit more of a leader on the defensive end. You're still out there on the offensive end, but defensively you were flying to the ball today. Where do you see yourself as kind of being a leader on this team as well?
I'm just here as another senior. I'm just trying to help out where I can. I'm new to the team, so I'm just trying to teach what I know about football and tell them.
You guys have gone from six-man to eight-man in your time here, Dagan. What's the difference between that, and how have you guys kind of adjusted to being this eight-man team?
You know, I think the biggest thing is just our coach realizing who was good in what spot and where our strengths and weaknesses were. I mean, you know, when you've got guys giving 120% at a job they like and you can find other people to play, you know, the trenchman, you know, playing offensive line isn't always the funnest thing, but if you don't got an offensive line, you can't run an offense. So.
What about for you, TJ? You're coming the other way. You were 11-man coming down to 8-man. What are some of the things that you've kind of realized about the 8-man game?
A lot different. Like, sure, not enough people on the field. There's four people on the backside of the defense and not really like a safety. I came back from Salina as a safety, but that whole new system now.
You guys as a team seem to enjoy pinning your ears back and going after quarterbacks. I mean, it was blitz after blitz in the first half on Del Norte, and you were getting to him a lot too. Does it get a little bit exciting when you guys have a coach that wants to let you guys go after people?
Yes, it does. And also the nice thing about our defense is we know that we can get back there. It's just a matter of pumping up our defensive line and telling them, hey, you can do it. Get in there, you know. Because when they're fired up, they get through every play. It doesn't matter who we play.
Pretty much what he said, we just got to pump up our defensive line. They'll get the sack and they'll get the job done and it'll make our job easier.
You guys have moved to 1-1 now in the season. Tough schedule coming up. West Grand will be coming up this week. But one of the things that I'm sure, Dagan, you understand this from last year, losses stack up pretty quickly when it comes to football. With having that one loss already, is there a little bit of pressure on you guys, or are you guys just trying to take it game by game?
You know, I think that we're just trying to go game by game, team by team, you know, breaking down the statistics from each team, you know, knowing, hey, this guy is good here. Oh, he's really good on defense, you know, and trying to isolate, you know, each team's really good players in their positions and trying to break them down mentally and physically.
And finally, Planet Elevation, 10,000 feet. Second highest might be debated, might be the highest, and I'm sure Leadville and Fairplay want to have a debate with that every single time that the season rolls around. But when you play at 10,000 feet, does that help you guys out there on the field when people come up here? And how do you guys handle that on the field?
You know, I think that Planet Elevation, I like it because, you know, no matter where we go, we're always going down. You know, we're obviously not a very big school, so all the schools we play are in the San Luis Valley or area, anywhere down there where you're dropping at least 2,000 or 3,000 feet in elevation, so.
Or just, it's an advantage for us when we go somewhere. So we are automatically have an advantage and a chance to win that game, but we just got to fight through it and everything.
Well, thanks so much for the time, guys. Congrats on the win. Big win against Del Norte. First time you played them in 13 years, and you end up getting some revenge for the last couple of times. So we'll look forward to hopefully a great season.
Yes, sir. Thank you.